When I step into the secret laboratory, I throw a Hadouken.
Look at Green Donut. Oh, I got 47 assists. He actually got 48 assists, man.
Can someone bring me a bucket? I'm going to hurl. No, I have to finish it. I've come so far.
You threw that bomb?
No, I didn't, but I just wanted to shoot stuff so that I could get the credit for killing him, because I'm a jerk.
Gauntlet is actually available for pre-order now from GameStop, which you can get some pretty sweet exclusives.
You know, somebody in the chat actually said that I sounded like Kermit the Frog in puberty. And I just got to tell you,
don't screw yourself.
Was that close? That wasn't close. That wasn't
bad. Not bad.
Twin Galaxies.
All right. We're back, and our stalwart team of celebrity guests are going to kick this demo's ass. And T.O.'s got a cracker in his hand.
That's right.
And a controller in the other.
Gauntlet, baby. Game get your proud. Popcorn ready.
We've got a four-way co-op.
Oh, we have to kill this monster generator. Yeah.
Holy crap, who did that?
Me.
That's the
most
weapon.
No, T.O., what do you think so far?
I'm killing right now. I'm killing.
Somebody has 3,405 bucks, and her name is me. I'm the Valkyrie.
He's the Valkyrie.
Died
again. What? I don't even have enough money to pay to revive myself.
Wait, I'm sorry, Mr. High Roller.
Well, I was doing great. I was doing fine.
Adrian, how do you like the game so far?
This is very fun, and I think this is going to work very well at parties, and I just died.
Damn it!
Oh, yay! We got it!
Yeah.
Who said that? Who said that was awesome?
Rosio.
Rosio, you're awesome too, buddy.
Oh, look at all your terrible scores. Well, you have to pay to revive, so you guys came out of there with nothing.
Nothing? We didn't get anything.
I think we did really great.
Yeah, I mean, I think we really...
We lost a lot of enemies there. That's good.
Yes, I'll take those boots. Thanks.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, Elf has extra speed.
That's exactly what Elf needs.
It's Will Wheaton. Yes, he's so cool. On my FG, it's Will Wheaton.
Oh, you're talking about right now. I thought you meant this guy.
It's Will Wheaton. Oh, my God.
our Model 4 prototype is going to be better.
Thank you.
All right, now let's look at our scores.
Watch that.
Now.
Look at that. Oh, who doesn't suck now?
It's not me.
There's a little bit of improvement. Oh, wait. The deaths got deducted.
Looks like the Warrior's coming out ahead.
God damn it!
The Warrior!
T.O.!
You were doing much better until you all died.
Yeah, we need a second, too.
We were doing great right up until the time we all died.
Remember, don't shoot food.
Pre-order now to get exclusive bonuses.
Shadow of Mordor's Nemesis system is something we're really excited about, and the reason is that every single playthrough is unique. We see stuff we've never seen before, and that's why we're really excited that we're going to get to play with you guys soon on Twin Galaxies Live.